I just call you on your cell phone. Yeah, ay, I just called up on your cell phone. Ay, I just checked up on your location, then I saw you wasn't home. Ay, now I'm running out of breath. Good morning, guys. We are having a change of events. We are actually loading up and having to take all of like our bag. What, weirdo? Having to take all of our bags and stuff to the Holiday Inn that's like 10 minutes away because they have to have these rooms. And I don't know, it just was kind of really funky this entire weekend, not having like the correct room size, number, whatever. I don't even know. So that's gonna happen soon. We're gonna have to switch over there, but we're leaving the cars here because we are for sure gonna come back and race today since we like paid for today's racing and our members and all that. So just to get back into this video, I'm pretty tired. I don't know what else to say. Ryan's looking at me like a crackhead, but other than that, let's get back into this video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If not, I don't know what to tell you. You're lame. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Give it a thumbs up. Turn your post notifications on to make the ba-ding noise. Oh, that didn't feel good. And then, yeah, and we will talk to you in a little bit. Let's get back to this video.
Shit, dog. What's up? Mitchell behind the camera now.
I literally was just
what's up, guys?
The camera. Thanks and thanks.
The man himself.
Alright, that's fine. At least hit it.
I would not put money on you.
We're only going to the next hotel.
Super good.
Gucci, what about this stuff in my hand?
Okay, well, a little shit like that can go.
No, wait, take it. Take it.
Bring it back. Hey, okay, see my life just an illusion. What we doing? What's the motive? I just spent too many goddamn bands in my pants. Can't control me, now you know me. Girl, I'm going somewhere that you never know. And holy slowly, ay, damn, I'm the man in my city, baby girl. Yeah, you know me. Went from 30 people shows out the nationwide touring. Been like all around the globe. All these hoes say they adore me, but I had to bring it back. Where it's at? Yeah, it's that. Yeah, I probably had a relapse off the flat. It was that. Now I'm off it like no other.
Well, guys, we are officially out of Ron Fellows. We are leaving. I don't know where we're going, but we are leaving this place. We have to go get a hotel room at the Holiday Inn. And I think I already said that before. I don't know. I'm dying of heat. We're all dying of heat, actually. Mitchell's driving a Subi right now. He opted to do it. And I said, please do. I've been driving everywhere. So we are on our way to go get a hotel room at the Holiday Inn. And then we're going to do something tonight. Either we're going to Vegas, which is like 40 miles from here, 40 minutes-ish too. Or we're going to go do a steakhouse and go eat around here and then fool around out in Pahrump. And then that'll be it. So we are saying our official goodbye to the racetrack. It has been great. We will for sure be back soon. And let's get back into this video so we can figure out what we are going to go do and finish out our weekend. What do you mean?
Room to go to yet.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, we made it to the Holiday Inn.
Gang, gang.
Sort of, but I don't think we have a room now. So we may just go stay in that dude's trailer. Yeah. How'd that go?
You ever heard that song?
Go.
Ow, 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 it's pinching.
Hold on, I gotta pull up the song.
Hopefully we don't get copyrighted. This is not a paid product.
Oh, it's this song.
Okay, I lost the car.
Oh, it's right here.
It's right here.
Ryan, put this whole clip in. Thank you.
Okay. We got our key. We are number 241.
Hey, you guys just gonna leave that sitting there?
Oh, shit, bitch.
I can get it.
There's more motion at the front door. All right, let's go. 241, let's go just get settled in.
In. Oh, my God. We got the nice bathroom. We got the mirror. Deuces. Got this mirror, like I already said, deuces. We got a little microwave. Kyle's already made himself at home. We got lighting, TV, cameras. Mitchell's dead. Oh, Ryan knows where he's sleeping. And look at this view.
Sun, look at all the Pahrump baddies.
Baddies?
They're all Pahrump baddies.
Sun Valley Home. There's some Kia Optima going. Go, baby. Go, baby. Go, baby. And then. Is that oh, dude! El Jefe's is right there.
Oh, someone got shot there.
Someone actually, I kid you not, there was an ambulance right there yesterday. We didn't have the camera to film it, which kind of sucked. And then there's the pool. And then, yeah, I guess that's it.
We're out.
Let's roll.
There's probably people in
there. Arms are heavy, his vomit on a sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But in the stars, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote that.
Since you've been gone, and all you ever hear me say is how
that you be gone. I can't breathe for the first time.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Okay, guys, we got back to the house probably about 2 hours ago, and we just began stuff done, doing laundry, got the cars out, Lambo's parked there, waiting to get picked up, Subi, and I put it the right car, Subi, yeah, and basically, that's gonna end today's video. I don't know if you guys can see it, but the truck's over there, and like I said, that's going to end to this weekend's video, actually. And hopefully you guys did enjoy these videos. Being at the track for like 3-4 days is so much fun. We did a lot of racing. There was a lot of cars, a lot of mishaps. But you know what? That's okay. I believe that's going to happen. Like the Subi needs brake pads. It sounds disgusting. I drove the Porsche, was gonna drive the Porsche. Like I said, you guys have to, or we will have to make a video about that. It is an LS7 swapped 911 1999 Porsche Carrera. And so basically as you guys saw, the donuts. Yeah, that blew the clutch out, so I didn't get to really drive it. That it has to get done. And basically we're gonna get that fixed. But other than that, this concludes today's video. We got both twins parked here. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Hit the little ding ding thingy. You know what to do. And I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure you follow our Twitter and Instagram. They're linked down in the description box. And we will see you guys in the next video. Deuces. It's hot out here, so I'm trying to go inside. Peace out, guys.